Hi, I'm Jamie from Nick's Cigar World.
And I'm Frank Coughlin from the Grande Dunes Golf Clubs. Today's tip, Jamie, is going to be about the grip. Really basic, but will really help us. Since you're left-handed, we're going to put it on your right hip here, and just take your right hand and place it on top. You want it held in your fingers. Perfect. See how that angle goes up here? Now pick it up and put your left hand on. Perfect. Both angles going right up there.